What? Take two.
I don't know.
You're recording.
I am recording.
Oh, you're trying to take a picture.
My name's Christy.
My name's Emily.
And this is it. Five interesting facts now.
About myself?
Yeah, about you.
I'm a girl.
Okay. Justin Bieber in disguise.
I'm actually Justin Bieber, if you didn't know that. I write music, and I play the guitar, and what else do I do? That's it.
Get with me.
I like to be the eat. Lesbian. It's not really an interesting fact, though.
Like to eat. I like to eat. My name's Chrissy, you know that. I have a scarf!
She's also a girl.
No, I'm not. It's a trap.
JK.
It's a trap.
You like food, that's two.
Do I need to list? I don't need to list five, I don't need to know my reasons.
What?
My arm's really tired, I don't want to hold this camera.
She has arms.
I have arms.
And legs.
Oh!
Just kidding.
I have pink pants. Yeah. I have no idea if this can be seen.
Yeah.
Okay.
My arm. What else?
Where? I have a shaky camera.
I
dyed my hair black, that's it.
I dyed my hair.
It's gonna need some really interesting background music so people won't be like, what is this girl doing? What is this?
It's some vlog. Oh, we like music. That's an interesting fact about us. Not really.
No.
We like good music.
You stupid how. You and you stupid how.
My favorite artist.
No, good music. My favorite artist is Nicki Minaj. There's a bunch of
good artists like Nicki Minaj and Kesha.
I'm distracted. Can't see it, but there's a bunch of shirtless guys running around back
hot
there.
Hot man over there.
Well, they're hot in the sense that they're probably sweating.
What? Sweaty men over there.
Some non-attractive temperature hot guys over there. Got this.
Look at those temperature hot guys.
Look at those temperature hot guys. I see what they're doing there.
Sweating.
Sweating all up in my grill. Yeah.
And a shirt.
Oh, yeah, there's clothing all over the place.
Oh, no.
We just got home, I rode the bus, I got knee raped by my friend Marco.
I don't like buses anymore.
She's a French exchange student, according to my bus.
We.
We, no, I ride the bus. I'm not French.
I'm French. Fun fact.
Fun fact, I'm not French. I'm Japanese.
Me too.
I lied to the internet. Gonna go to hell. You lied so on YouTube.
Internet hell.
Internet hell.
I can live with that.
I can't. It's dial-up all the way.
Ah. What else?
Insert interesting music here.
Theme music.
We need a theme song. It's Christy, Emily. They jumped off a building and got shot by a turtle. It would be better if we had our guitars. We both in guitar class. That's something.
Yeah.
Another interesting fact is, this is Emily's wallet.
No! Now it's on the ground.
We're on the Titanic right now. If we fall off, we die. Girl, you tripping? Bitches and hoes, niggas and sluts. I don't think I can say that.
We'll edit that out later, but not really.
I can if I want to, but...
Because she's half black, actually, so it's not offensive.
I'm not.
Half black and half Asian.
Blasian. Being Blasian gives me a red tongue. It's from all the weed we did. Weed made our tongues red.
Because I'm a firebender, so my tongue is red.
I thought you were gonna say fire truck.
I'm a fire truck. Surprise.
Fire truck. Take out the ire truck.
I had to think for a second.
So far away. So close. So close. I have to like hold out. It's gonna be like the shakiest video ever. It's gonna be like this the whole video! It's probably even cold. It's four people watch our videos. You're gonna be in all my videos now.
Okay.
My new co-host, Emily.
Co-host?
AKA Justin Bieber. All you ladies, it's available.
Yeah, I dumped Selena Gomez for you guys.
I did this face the wrong way.
So cute. What else can we talk about?
Planetarianism.
I don't know how you
mean. You're a security system.
and his senior.
LL Cool J.
The theme, I don't do anything.
LL Cool J.
Stop staring at all the shirtless guys.
Their temperature.
Oh,
hot.
Shirtless girls.
I got sports bra. It's all good.
Actually, it's the Hunger Games up there. They're massacring each other. We're gonna go watch the Hunger Games in real life now.
Bye, you too.
Bye. Gotta have like something fun to say.
He's like, stop it.
Ta-ta for now.